first time around, try to mark the start finish line.
I can do it for you. I'll take care of that.
Okay.
That. I'll also say there's a blend line here. Make sure you don't drop across. It looks like just a little paved, a little painted line.
Right. He told us stay on the right all the way to one.
That's what you want.
Thank you.
bit easier to be precise when you're on a balance point on the wheel, just so you're not having to pull the wheel. Because your body weight could pull the wheel, and if it's in a more balanced position, you're less likely to do that, if that makes sense.
Right.
Just make it a little bit easier. But that's fine. That's nitpicky stuff. But it's nice to do it at the beginning, that way we get you in the habit. But vision is key. I think when you got your vision up really far, you really started hitting your marks and carrying more speed. I feel like when your vision dropped a little bit, that it kind of started to bite you in the butt a little bit. So make sure you keep that vision up. Look far ahead. Focus on hitting your marks. Keep those eyes up. I think that's going to be key. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
It's a lot to do. We did good today. Hey, we got all weekend, man. We'll have you driving like a pro.
I hope so.
All right, buddy. Let me just go ahead and unlock this thing.
Oh, let me turn it off.
You're good, buddy. No worries. Let me grab that.